Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way. Something even better. A little sting in the tail for something else he's working on. And what Lab Rat wants, Lab Rat gets. So we're gonna hit him hard. Steal as much of that sweet, sweet mess as we can and get it back here. Job one, though, gotta swing by Stab City and put an end to this little lover's tiff we're having with the El Rostos. You know, I wanted to believe it could be resolved peacefully with, like, ketamine therapy or something, but these buttholes only understand work. So that's what you're gonna give them. I want everything that can explode to go boom, boom, buttholes included. Hey, since we're heading to the fishery, it's always smart to deal with their reinforcements first. That's tactics, fresh meat. Gotta be two steps ahead and fully unzipped at all times.
Damn it! Frank's been shot!
No!
Get the fuck out!
Eat it, motherfucker!
Piece of shit!
Die, die, die!
listen to this all day. That sounds like you made your point. Let's move on. Make a straight shot of the fishery from here. Let's get that ice. As pissed as our friends are, my guess is someone called in your little visit to Stab City. Get ready for Spanker Cycles coming your way. Man, I gotta make a mental note to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you having all the fun out there.
Force Mutual. How can I? I'll do my best.
fucking dead!
When you find the lab, just swipe all the meth they have ready. Lab Rat's got some big plans.
I'm gonna piss on your corpse.
Motherfucker! Time to fucking die!
They definitely got some show-ready meth around here, too. Grab whatever vehicle they're shipping it in and bring it back to the warehouse. A nice cut of that is yours. Call it payback for the trailer they blew up. Hey, listen. I don't want any of those lost asswipes back here at the freak shop. Lose them.
Ground.
speaking of meth, remember when I asked you about the eggs on Chilead? One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend. Touchdown over in the storm drain, and be careful. Oh no!